In Nigeria, officials say at least 110 people died in an explosion at an illegal oil processing operation in the Niger River Delta. In France, several hundred people in the northern area of Brittany protest President Emmanuel Macron's re-election. Macron defeated Marine Le Pen in Sunday's presidential vote. In China, COVID-19 testing begins for millions of people in Beijing's Chaoyang neighborhood after 10 school children were infected. And in Japan, rescuers recover 11 bodies after a pleasure boat carrying 26 people disappeared Saturday in stormy weather off the northeastern coast.